My first job was with her, and I have gathered people around me who have one thing in common: love. We all love what we do, besides being very well trained and besides being experienced. I was asked by a journalist why I have waited 40 years to start an institute, and I think the reason is experience, which I think today our youth do not understand. It's a fast food city, it's a fast food country, we are all McDonald's. And sadly, the most important thing is we've forgotten we are Indian. We may wear Indian clothes and we may speak the language, but the Indianness is more than just clothes and language. The Indianness comes from a love of our country, which I don't see. I have been teaching for 25 years, and the first lecture I give my students is to love our country. And I'm sad about that. Today I have gathered around me, I think, the most eminent people in fashion. We have, as I said, Salome Roy Kapoor, who was a Miss India 1972 and walked the ramp with Persis Kambata and the beginning of fashion. Kauri Walia, a friend of mine for 35 years, we started parting together. We've not stopped parting, but Kauri has made the most use of his artistic skills and is the best makeup artist in this country today. The brides all over India all use Kauri Walia, and I think the most important thing is because of his knowledge and because he makes a person comfortable. Then I have, of course, Shilpa Reddy, which y'all don't need to I don't need to say anything to y'all about. Y'all in Hyderabad know her very well, and so with Sohani Pithi. But I'm glad to have got people who love their work and who are actually, these two are so beautiful.
Thanks.
They make a very, very good addition to our college. All of this, and of course, sorry, I have Shravan again, who all of you all don't need any introduction to, except his love of fabrics and of handicrafts. And then there's Amul Chettiar, a colleague of mine who has been teaching and setting up institutes all over India. He is the only person I know in this fashion industry who can cut right. He not only studied at NIFT, after which he came and studied at the place where I studied, the Cooper's Cutting Academy in Bombay. But most importantly, none of us would have been here if it hadn't been for Aisha and Azhar. Aisha and Azhar have been running the Lakotia College for 25 years and now have decided to upgrade. What we are offering is a much more exciting education system where we are doing a lot of path-breaking things which we hope will be followed by the rest of India. And the most important thing is the Indianization of fashion. Our fashion industry teaches FIT courses and London diploma courses and Paris courses and Italian courses, but we have forgotten to teach them how to make the chodi. We have forgotten to teach our students how to drape a sari. We do not know that there are 108 ways of wearing a sari. We do not know that there are kind of over 45 ways of wearing the turban and over 60 ways of wearing the dhoti. And if you don't know this, how can you be an Indian designer? If we don't know our past, if we are not in touch with our past, how can we represent India internationally? If you look at fashion, when the foreigners started to invade fashion, that means the Asians, we started with Japan. Japan invaded with her Japanese style, that quirkiness, that beauty which is totally Japan. That is what we have to do in India, and that is what the world is waiting for. So, I've said it all, and I would really like to let first Salome take over and tell you about what this institute is going to be run on an Indian guru school manner. We will open the school at 7 in the morning, 6 in the morning, with yoga. And after that, our day ends by about 12 o'clock, after which children are sent for work experience in the fashion district. The fashion district of South India is going to be Banjara Hills. The fashion capital of South India, we are going to make Hyderabad. Hyderabad has got everything to be the fashion capital. And we are going to see that we make it. And we are going to see that the next international designer comes out of Deccan Institute of Design. Okay.